4 weeks before Les Chadwick's death, he was diagnosed with stage 4 advanced brain cancer. After beginning treatment for his cancer, Chadwick died in his sleep on December 26, 2019. Chadwick was 76 years old. Chadwick had lived with his daughter Lee in Central Coast, Australia, located just outside Sydney, Australia. Chadwick had emigrated to Australia from his native England in 1973.